I think I misplaced my cell phone, so I'm gonna have to give somebody my number so you can call me if we can find it.
I'll call you. Oh, well, you gave me your number years ago.
Delightful younger brother coming for me.
Over here is all kinds of stuff for fundraising for Gilman. Shirts, hoodies, donations, email lists, whatever you need. There's also a new record label called 1986 Music Industries, run by Gilman volunteers, with compilations of current bands, plus the Love Songs new album and Paul and Carnivore's re-release. This is so weird. I am weird. That's alright. I'm used to that.
Sorry, that was the band I wanted to see tonight. This is quite a treat to play with you guys tonight, so thanks for coming out. You okay? I think that's all you got.
Yeah. Hey, Mari, can you turn the kick drum up in the house a lot?
In the house?
Go, go, go. Keep going. In the sub. February of 1993. I guess it dates us a little bit. Anyway, we're Monsula.
Thanks for coming out.
We'll be right back. Something I know, I'm giving you all I've got.
Park, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. survive, we can. Yeah.
Start our first band together, start going to Gilman Street in March of 87, I think, so.
Culture Magic.
Yeah, dude.
That's your shout out for Culture Magic.
Yeah. It was worth it.
Got
Pokey
under him.
But.
Wish he was here tonight.
But, I mean, it really is quite amazing to be here with you guys. I was gonna say it wouldn't be a show without JVC heckling in the background. I don't even know if that was him.